when we were talking, you had mentioned that there's a lot of myths entailed with nutrition and vitamins and supplements in particular. In fact, one of the biggest ones was, why should I buy the vitamins and minerals from you as opposed to when I go to Walmart, I see that huge big old thing with all these, what's the differences?
Well, there's quite a few differences actually. One of the things is that when you read a label, it says natural vitamins, that just means it's found somewhere on the planet. Versus taking a whole food supplement. A whole food supplement is like you're actually eating that food. So when you read your labels, one, if it says natural, you may have vitamin A, vitamin B, vitamin so, but on the source of where it's getting from, you'll see where you won't even be able to pronounce some of those names. On the flip side of that, when you have a whole food vitamin, you will actually see that it came from kale, it came from bovine heart, it came from whatever that food source that made up that vitamin came from, and you'll be able to pronounce it. Another thing that people don't realize is that petroleum is natural. It's found on the planet. And a lot of your synthetic vitamins will actually have petroleum in them. So here you are taking a oil or petroleum product and putting it into your body as a synthetic vitamin, and it's actually causing more damage because it's just dead food. So it's a difference between eating an apple or a candy bar. Which one has a better nutrition?
The apple.
The apple.
Yeah.
Because it's a whole food. And that's the difference between vitamins. If you get them at cheaper places and buy them in bulk, a lot of times they are filled with a lot of fillers. When you have to have a license to sell a certain product, that means that one, it's more nutritious, two, it has better quality, and three, you don't have to take as much and you can do therapeutic benefits to it.
Sounds to me like it comes back to the adage of you get what you pay for.
Absolutely.
That makes sense. If anybody had any questions about vitamin supplements, and whole food vitamins specifically, would they be able to contact you and ask questions?
Sure. Just call me at my office at 816-220-0660.
Thank you, Dr. Jennifer.
You're welcome.